alliance with other parties?
That did not figure today because we have yet to make some study and a lot of discussion is to take place. That did not figure today. Any reason why the Shivaji Park should have the closer? Everyone in the meeting were of the opinion that we should hold that meeting in Shivaji Park. That's a historical ground and the historical days rally should be held in a historical place only, no?
पंडित साहब आज एमएनएस के लीडर को एजीपी के लीडर मिले हैं चंद्रकांत पाटिल अलायंस को लेकर दोनों ने संकेत दिए हैं तो क्या कांग्रेस अभी भी अकेले लड़ने पर कायम है या फिर आने वाले दिनों में कुछ चेंजेस भी हो सकता है कुछ अलायंस को लेकर भी बात हो
सकती प्लीज रिपीट योर क्वेश्चन
राज ठाकरे और चंद्रकांत पाटिल बीजेपी के लीडर्स आज मिले हैं दोनों ने भविष्य में संकेत दिए हैं कि दोनों पार्टी एक साथ आ सकती है तो ऐसे में कांग्रेस अकेले लड़ने के लिए सक्षम है या फिर आने वाले दिनों में कुछ रणनीतिक बदलाव होगा या अलायंस को लेकर कुछ चर्चा भी होगी शिवसेना और अन्य पार्टी के साथ
आई डोंट वॉन्ट टू रिएक्ट टू दैट मीटिंग बट द व्यूज ऑफ शिवसेना are known by the utterances, statements made by Uddhav Thackeray himself. That's why the impression that you have gathered may not be right, but however, I don't want to make any comment on that at present. See, I have already told the MPCC president has made it known to you, MRCC president has made it known to you. As regards local body elections are concerned, we are planning to go for fighting alone, looking at the recommendations and decisions of the local units, like Jilla Panchayats. In Jilla Panchayats, we may take views of the district Congress committee. In Mumbai Congress committees, Mumbai Corporation, we will go by the recommendation of Mumbai Regional Congress. There is nothing like right now any deviation from the position we have taken earlier.
There is this renaming of the award that has been done today.
I am extremely shocked to know Government of India has taken a decision to change the name of Rajiv Gandhi. Rajiv Gandhi is one who contributed so greatly to the sports of the country. Khel Ratna Puraskar, Rajiv Gandhi Khel Ratna Puraskar, the changing name itself occurs to anybody that there is a political motive. It is unfortunate. We can have one more Ratna, we can have some Vajra, diamond, and name it on the name of very eminent people like Ganchan, etc. But changing the name of Rajiv Gandhi is totally politically motivated, and it is unfortunate that this type of silly minds will not be appreciated by Indians. And thirdly, I would like to make mention to you that the AICC appreciates the efforts being made by Maharashtra Pradesh Congress Committee and Mumbai Regional Congress Committee to give their best and contribute to the coastal area, Konkan area in all respects. In kinds they have gone and assisted. Both the presidents have camped there and saw to it that the relief measures are well attended, they have taken it up with the government, they have taken it up with our ministers, and we appreciate both the MPCC and MRCC in the efforts in this difficult times of Konkan area.
Konkan flood ke bare mein kya Congress ki bhumika
hai? Congress ki bhumika ye hai, government of India should rush to Maharashtra to help. Where is the help coming? Even NDRF money is not being released to Maharashtra. We urge that government of India should come. Where is our Prime Minister? Where is our Home Minister? Where is the Finance Minister? Should they not come and visit? Is this the responsibility? This is nothing but the callousness of government of India. I would urge, the Congress urges that more assistance be given to Maharashtra. Thank you.